Me too. So, you like your hair?
I love it. I'm so glad you did. Hello? Hello? Okay, Mom. Okay, I'll be out in a minute. All right, bye, bye.
Well, had a really nice time tonight. Baby?
She forget my name?
No, honey pop? Sweetie?
You forgot my name!
No, I didn't. Lindsay? Barbara? Ethel?
No!
Shagiwa?
She fallen a well again.
Well, I mean, you better find her.
Okay.
Unbearable.
could barely get it up. I'm really disappointed in you.
Why?
I mean, you're breaking one of Mr. Dixon's number one rules.
I'm not doing anything.
Yeah, you are.
I think you're lying.
He always says, never go on stage with bare feet.
High school girl. All right. First thing first, do we have the camera watch? All right, that works. Where's their cave? Okay, now remember.
Is it okay?
Yes, the cave's right there. Yes, the cave's
there. Most dangerous animal, right?
The most dangerous animal on the face of the planet. What are you doing?
No.
Now, why do you think we have camera watch?
I got this.
Tessus. What?
Thank you.
is this freshman year in the room?
Yeah, my mom just made it.
Yeah, did you butter it?
Very much. Really hot.
Yeah. Yeah, that's
No, that's fine, man.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's fine.
Come on, you know what I mean?
It's fine, really.
I mean, like I said, it's really hot.
Torture.
Ah, man.
my, in my lair with bananas, where they fall through a trapdoor in my study room. And, I don't know, it includes, there's just one monkey. His name is Bongo.
Yeah.
And, sometimes I'll pretend like he's dead. And, he'll be right there, and I'll be like, oh, I sure miss Bongo. He's dying. And, another really good one is, I'll pack them up in the car.
Yeah.
And I think I'm gonna set them free, and I'll turn right to the edge of the jungle, and I'll turn right back. Yes, I'd say get a monkey and just torture it to death.
I understand you've been having trouble getting funding.
Oh yes, this country is full of what I like to call bleeding heart liberals. We're apparently turned off by the idea of torturing monkeys for no reason. All I guess I can say is sorry. I'm a bad guy.
Well, I see you brought a friend with you.
Yes. This is Little Ricky.
Oh. Hello, Little Ricky. How are you? You know who I am? I'm very
much. All right, and I have something very horrible in store for
you. Oh, really?
What we're going to do.
Ring, ring, ring. Seems you have a caller. Very lucky here. Yes. He's right.
Oh. It's the ASPCA.
Hello? Hey. You say you're going to file criminal charges against me unless if I set all my monkeys free in the zoo. And I have to stop torturing monkeys immediately. Yes, I understand. Yes.
Doctor, I'm sorry. It looks like you won't be torturing monkeys anymore.
It would seem that way. If that had been the ASPCA, not my friend Mason from backstage.
Oh, yeah! Oh, Dr. Grange, you had me completely fooled.
Well, more importantly here, Barry, we had Little Ricky fooled.
Well, my thanks to Dr. Grange and all of us here at the Fairy Love Show. Thank you and good night. Sure you'll have plenty to talk about. very much, but I believe that's the idea. Well, it's over to you, Adolf, and I'll catch the rest of you at the barbecue.
Bye-bye.
Cause the days we are given.
Thanks for letting me this. We love to see ball play. I'm having so much fun on our date. This is not a date. Didn't even want to come. Well, only one last place to go. So don't look, here we come. No. Come on, what's wrong?
I like the way I go there with you.
What? Is something wrong with me?
No, no, there's nothing wrong with me. Oh, you have a girlfriend? Not a girlfriend. A friend with benefits?
No.
Not a girlfriend with benefits.
Yeah.
sentence, and one man at his time plays many parts. One man at his time plays many parts. How true that is. Ladies and gentlemen, we begin our story in Verona, Italy, with two of Shakespeare's most loved characters, Romeo and Juliet. Now Matt, John, and Mike are going to assist me by portraying all of the major characters while I fill in all the personal information. We begin with the prologue. Two households, both alike in dignity, in fair Verona, where we are seen. Rapacious grudge, bred to new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers, take their life. Whose misadventured, hideous owner grows, do with their death, bury them in perished tribes. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Tall and handsome, one Benvolio, the other Samson. Their hatred fueled by an ancient feud, for one serves Capulet, the other Montague.
Oh, well, now
I owe you a temple over the value of your
husband's
work. Oh, this is what I came, I need space, I keep failing, he's gone! Do you mind your thumb, you sir?
Sure, you bump my thumb,
do
you mind your thumb?
No, sir, I did not bump my thumb at you, but I do bump my thumb, sir.
You poor
sir. Well, sir, no.
But if you might avoid it, for a serve as good as man to you.
Ha! No better.
Yes.
Better. You know!
I fear the war is my unrest.
cold and drowsy humor. Ooh, I feel a cold and drowsy humor, Obi-Wan.
Ladies and gentlemen,